Hello, 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 welcome back to another episode of Let's Play FF13 2. In the last episode, I can't remember what I was doing, but it was pretty cool, and then some pretty cool's gonna happen in this episode, I bet. So yeah, it should just be pretty cool. What is this? I don't even know what this is. Oh, wow.
The battle with the pulse.
I don't really care about that. I was just wondering what that was. I patched this game for all the DLC. So I've got a few new costumes for Sarah, a couple new costumes for Noel. And I think I'm going to be able to buy some new weapons from Chocolina, whatever the fuck her name is. So I'm just gonna go to the Brush of Ruins real quick, because I know she's there. Get myself some new weapons. And accessories, I think, too. I'm not sure how to unlock the Saz level or the Snow... Or how to... I think I read that you have to beat the game in order to get that DLC, and that DLC is naturally included. Not part of the patch I downloaded, but... I don't know, I feel like... I mean, I had a... On the PS3 version, I downloaded the Saz. I paid for the Saz DLC, and I was able to go to it before I ever beat the game because I never actually beat the game. So that makes any sense. So yeah, I was already messing around with this. We got my guys in like high tech. They look like fucking steel suits. They look like they're out on the dunes of Arrakis. They should be out on the dunes of Arrakis or something, you know. You know what I'm trying to say here.
The reports say you handled that thief in the ruin.
Could be this paradox effect has been messing with our supply.
No!
On to the next.
Yeah, yeah. Give me some potent droplets and bolts. Whoops. Damn it. I feel like,
We learned that all thieves were once normal human beings. Their only salvation lies in a merciful death.
I accidentally kept opening the menu because... Triangle opens the menu in this game, but I'm used to FF14 style where triangle jumps. Well, 57 question points, but I'm getting droplets and bullets. I know. Where the hell is Chocobo Kalina? Oh, damn it. Going the wrong way.
Reports say you handled that in the ruins.
that all the seeds were once normal human beings. You found the capsule in the ruins.
There she is. Fuck, I don't want to fight this battle. Looks like I have to. I want to see if I can get this wolf guy on my team here. Tameable, commando. Oh, damn. Oh, well. Oh yeah, look at all those things I can buy for 0 gil. Vampiric strike, hell yeah. So go where I can buy this. I was like, can I buy more than one? I don't even know what the fuck Goddess's Gospel or Diva's Headphones does. Strength plus 11%. Stiltskin's Diary. Kill Libra, Weak Spot Min, Magic plus 5%. Ooh, Magician's Mark. I don't need one of those, but I guess I've already gotten Goddess's Earrings, so. Thank you. And I also learned that increasing the ATB gauge is something you want to do right away. Didn't do that on Nolan Sarah the last couple of times I upgraded their Crystarium, but now I know. So close yet so far. Now let's check out this equipment. I'm thinking this is what I want to use right here. ATB rate plus 25%. Although this is the strongest. Well, let's just go based on looks. Whoa, that's a weird looking sword. Yeah, this looks really badass. I'm gonna equip that bad boy. That's nice. Ooh, that's also nice. I think that's what I'm gonna be putting on everybody. Ooh, that's nice as well. Got a lot of nice stuff here, but I think items and gil are important to me right now. Okay, he's got the old ATB rate and chain bonus. Oh, Catastrophe Blade looks silly. But that's what we're putting on him. I think I like my paradigms. I'm not gonna mess around with them right now. Yeah, I just don't like that one. It's kind of weird coloring. If you could modify the colors of it or something, like Joseph's Cloak and Symphony of the Night, I'd be all about that one. White Mage, and check this out. This is kind of pretty intense right there, man. And I like that on him. That's cool. Okay. Save the old Gameo. And return to Story of Crux. I don't know what there's nothing left for me to do in this zone. Except that last gate. I could use my wild artifact or whatever it's called, but I don't want to.
Flakes of crystal gather and shift like sand in the desert.
It reminds me of the Power Rangers movie fucking opening where Dulcia explains who Zordon and everything is.
Heroines who turned to crystal and held cocoons safe in the sky. It's a land that now, 200 years later, has been swallowed into a rift between time and space.
Let's do it. Oh man, I hate these damn things.
In this space-time, the past and future intersect. I bet if we solve all these puzzles, we could dissolve the current paradox.
Now you're thinking, Koopa!
At least these ones aren't too hard. I hate the clock ones. I'm gonna have to get a fucking app for that. I know there's a website, if you just enter the numbers, it'll tell you exactly what to do. Hello. Village proper. Where do we go from here? Mog saying go down there, huh? Okay, I guess we'll do that. No, we got a monster. Chelicerata. Saboteur, huh? Marcus. Vex, I like that, that sounds good. Yeah, he gets the orange newsboys cap, yeah. Tim. Oh, this guy's got bravery and faith. And I really wish I could have more than just three monsters to choose from here. But whatever. That synergist team, what prudent planning will be nice when I need the boost. Oh, we got a fragment. Oh shit, I got a monster. Another synergist. Bravery, he's got bravery too. Hindley, Finn, Jeff, Dwight. No. Slick name. The name of McQueen, yeah. Oops, adornments. What the fuck are these things? Oh, nice. Untameable, okay. Holy water, what the hell is that for? Vision's gate seal. Done and done. Done like dinner? No. Mana chip, what's that for? Is that a level 2 level up item thingy majig?
Retail therapy is a great stress reliever.
I gotta save up some gil here. What the hell is all this shit? Christmas shirt, what the hell? Okay, well, I know it's there.
Thanks again, you're becoming quite the regular.
Fairy wings, is that, that must be an adornment. Let's just make sure. So cute. Great. What does this do? Slightly charge ATB gauge upon attacking staggered target. Incur. Alright, I'm going to save the old game you and end the episode here. In the next one, we shall continue forth. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.